Welcome to this video about Dojone Factiva, distributed by ProQuest in the academic market. This video will show you how to use Factiva Genius, designed to help to create your search more easily and effectively. You will see this tool from the Advanced Search Builder. It is on the top. If it's not activated, you can activate this way. Let's see now how to use it. We are looking for information about Apple company and their new product published since 1 month. And we don't want short articles like Newswire. Tap C for company, and the system will propose you the corresponding codes. Company FDS. Then enter Apple, APPL. The system will propose several companies. So let's choose Apple Inc. and you will see the code corresponding. Then space, and you will see the Boolean proposals. Let's select the ANDs, and then type the letter S for subject. Then N, E for new product and service. Then space, let's and, then D for date. The default date is the date after less 1, which search all content published after yesterday's date. That means published from today. So let's change for a month, then space, and then type W for word count, and type 500. So we have a search, and you can continue the search. If you don't remember a code, you can always double click on it to find it. If you need more information about the field code, please visit the LibGuides. Ready Steady Search, you will see on the left the Boolean and information about the field code. You can also view the video Dojone's Factiva Help. A real value has been added to the development of the research phase. With color, the codes are in green, the Boolean in red, the proximity operator are in blue. If you forget the brackets, if you use and forget brackets, you will see a message. And you have 2048 characters allowed, and you will see the countdown as you type your search. When you have finished, click on search, and you will see the results. For technical support, please send a message to support@proquest.com. Thank you for your attention.